Here's Jawbreaker 13, and this is my first video, so don't blame me if I did something wrong. Okay, I'm gonna start up the tutorial. It's a secret hiding thing. I don't hide something up. There's only one way to get on top of it. Dying. But don't want to sleep in it. I'm going to get down. Here's the trick. If you manage to reach daytime, I'm going to show you how to do it. I'm going to show you how to work, sorry. I'm just going to put it on a bed. And you want to get some fences and any type of block. And fence gate. That's it. Just gonna do this on the bed. Do like this. Maybe I'll just pause the video for you to see much better. Oh, anyway, I shouldn't have paused. Am I? It's going to put some fences in there. Don't watch the video or comment anything bad. Because this is how it works. Tell that you can't sleep in the bed because you can. Like this, then you're gonna put some any type of block. But you don't wanna remove the metal. So I'm gonna build a pillar of it, the fence and the wood plank in here. But I'll just gonna pause the video. Here it is, guys. Now if I sleep, it's going to teleport me up. But before that, going to make a chest and store some items. I think. So I'm just gonna grab a bow so I can kill myself easily. Bow and arrows. Sorry for background noises, by the way. This is only build 1, so if this not work on build 2, I'm gonna make another one because this might be a bug. Then we're gonna sleep in the bed. If I manage to find the entrance, if you can just also go in. Wait. Okay, I removed the fence and just replaced it with a fence. And let's put a hole. Now I'm gonna sleep in the bed. And look what happens. Might be get stuck in here, but